Ready to set sail?
Helm's ready.
And what happened on Naxos? Did you find your mother?
I found her, Varnandas.
Wonderful! Maybe now we can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the cult of Cosmos poisons everything they touch, but now even Sparta's in their grasp. They'll have everyone fighting like dogs until the world is back to the Dark Ages. I have to stop them.
Then that's where we'll sail to next!
I'm glad you're with me. You're the only survivor?
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Paros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Paros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain, Euneas?
Took him.
If Paros has him, where would he be?
They joked about tying him atop the quarry and letting the sun soften him up.
Why keep him alive?
Leverage. They know he's important to Finikas.
I'll get him.
Make them pay.
There's an axe. He's in bad shape. Better stay here. I hope no one notices me here.
Leo.
Beautiful white Parian marble. Should I add some Spartan red?
That guy I was telling you about may join us. Yeah. Guess things aren't going so well for him. I don't blame him for wanting something better. We have a pretty good team. Best group I've been a part of.
I hear it.
It's true. I'll make sure he joins us. You can meet him yourself.
Apart! Charge! Please!
I promise!
Thank you.
man to kill.
I know she won't abandon me. Let's get out of here.
Thank you, Mystios. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
Remind her for me.
Something's wrong with Paros. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paros type. One had a mask. Never seen that before.
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
You should tell Phoenix what you saw.
I'll report to her at once.